Software is one of the most popular things to search for on the web. Using software-rich snippets allows your applications to stand out in search results. In order for your apps to properly display as a rich snippet, there are a few properties that you should mark up in your HTML. The name of the app and its icon. Optionally, you can add price and rating information. Here's a listing for Cut the Rope. Using schema.org markup, start by indicating what type of element you're marking up. In this case, a software application. Mark up the application's icon, its name, the developer organization, which includes the developer URL and name, and the app's description. You can also include a content rating, operating system requirements, the app's version number, category and subcategory, file size, popularity, date of last update, and permissions. If you need to provide information in a format different from what is visible to users on the page, use the meta tag. In this case, the file size, interaction count, and date published are all in formats different from what is required in the markup, so we use the meta tag. For all enumeration markup types, in this case the category, use the link tag.